Who brought homeopathy to India? Homeopathy was introduced in India the early 19th century. It flourished in Bengal at first, and then spread all over India. In the beginning, the system was extensively practiced by amateurs in the civil and military services and others. Mahendra Lal Sircar was the first Indian who became a homeopathic physician.